For me, the design disciplines are one universe. I'm talking about not separating and neatly distinguishing spaces, but everything communicates with everything else as an activity matrix within the city, so all spaces communicate with each other and become very, very dynamic and flexible. So the future of architecture is precisely this expansion of computational intelligence and making an impact.